Pathology is the science of the cause of disease and its effects. I mean, the molecular basis of disease is essentially the discipline of pathology. I'm Dr. Arul Chinnaiyan, and I am director of the Michigan Center for Translational Pathology. I'm a professor of pathology and urology here at the University of Michigan, and I have been here as faculty for 22 years. Pathology has always fascinated me. I mean, my PhD was actually in pathology or in molecular pathology. So I was introduced to pathology, and it was the specialty that I felt was most conducive to carrying out basic as well as translational research. And so that's how I ended up pursuing the discipline of pathology. Michigan has a number of unique features, I would say, in that it across disciplines, there are less boundaries. It really goes across the various schools and so forth that are all under the same umbrella. So it really allows for multidisciplinary collaboration. I would say that Michigan Medicine, as well as the Rogel Cancer Center, really facilitates these multidisciplinary collaborations and allows pathologists to collaborate, for example, with medicinal chemists, with immunologists, with clinical trialists and so forth. Here at Michigan, I think everything is integrated and can work quite smoothly there. The faculty as well as trainees are quite collegial in nature, and we tend to work together as a team. In terms of the research that we're pursuing, some of the most exciting areas are really defining the molecular basis of different diseases. And once you've sort of understood what actually causes the disease, that can then lead to better biomarkers to detect the disease, as well as more targeted therapies for that disease. So I would say that the research that we're pursuing can really lead to these major discoveries that really have the potential to impact the lives of patients.